obviously is now really pushing the boundaries of what's believable and the things that you wouldn't have been able to do 10 years ago.
We've always struggled to make things look real, and I think the battle to make things look real is the biggest step forward.
We've got to show Dobby dying. It's a very emotional moment. It's the emotional content and the quality and the characterisation.